Hello, everybody. It's been a while, but I'm back and playing Pikmin 3. Alright, so we're going to do day 10, and we're going back to the tropical wilds. Back to the tropical wilds. If I remember correctly, we were getting some fruit last time around. Charge! All right. I want to say real quick, I checked recently and it turns out we've hit 31 subscribers. That's not a lot and my goal is 100, but you know, every little bit counts. So I'd like to thank everyone who subscribed to me. Thanks for the support. Alright, let's see now. Alright, those keep growing back, so if they come back to it, it'll be grown again. There's a fruit right there. I remember we went in there. Oh yeah, there's a lemon there. There's another fruit in there I forgot to get. You guys might not be able to see it, but I can like see it in my Wii U. Alright, there's a bunch of stuff we've been missing. Okay, so let's get that lemon. I don't remember, but I think something beat us last time. Thing with the giant legs, Shaggy Long Legs, I think it's called. Dig like you've never dug before. Alright, I'm going to go avenge thyself. All Pikmin can dig holes. You know what? Maybe we come back to the Shaggy Long Legs, but I don't want to face him right now. One, two, three. All right, let's get the team back together. there was somewhere I wanted to go. Where was it? Oh, I see it now. Oh! That was too close. Wait. What's up here? I'll find out what it is, Captain Charlie. It's a new suit! This place is full of little surprises. We need to give this back to the Drake for analysis ASAP. Alright. Alright. What's over here? Nothing. But this little pathway though. Oh no! What? With one more person. We're picking up a strong signal, but we can't seem to actually reach it. If we had a third party, we might be able to. But I just got out of office message from the boss. He probably doesn't get much reception at the beach. We're kind of on a beach too, but it's not quite the same. Captain on the line. Alright. Watch out, Al. Oh, is there already? Receiving a transmission from the Drake. Analyzing recovered item. Metal suit Z. This undergarment increases the suit's durability. I should have bought one of these for my spacesuit at the shop back at Copa. Oh, it's even got an instruction manual with it. I'll save it in the exploration notes. Increases the durability of your spacesuit, so it'll be like rock picking. Cool. I can take a few more hits wearing this. The Pikmin seem to be having problems carrying their load back. I'd better do something. Third person, there you go. Get that after we see what's over here. Oh, I get it now. Press with all of your might. I'm willing to bet that through here is the boss battle. I think we should do it tomorrow, or you know, the next day when we have more people. So for now, I'm gonna send him over here. And send Alf. sent Alf over here as well. Today, we are going to be fighting that Shaggy Long Legs. I know I said we should do it some other day, but I changed my mind. We still got more than half a day left. So, not like we don't have time. Alright, while they bring that back, let's go and confront the Shaggy Long Legs. Let's see now. Ho! That was surprising. Get up before you get trampled. Gotta go around. Stay strong. Ouch, I got hit. Come on. Alright, now they're all flower heads. Come on back and face me. Wait. Oh, never mind. I thought we were missing a couple. Is it coming back? No, I should have two teams. Now I'll make this faster. Have him go over here. Wait. Have her go over here. So you're back for more, huh? Ain't gonna lie, problem with the feature this time around. Gotta get him over there to get those black Pikmin before, you know, we leave. Get him. Press the wrong button. To the ship with all of you. It's a mystery how all of them can fit in there. Well, at least no one got eaten. A couple of them got trampled, but at least no one got eaten. To die in battle is to die in honor. But to die by being eaten, that's just messed up. Face wrinkler. We call it the lemony, they call it the face wrinkler. One and a half. Bottoms up. It's good to build our juice supply like this. We should be alright for a little while. We lost 24 Pikmin today. That's bad. Alright, we got the lemon and a metal suit. Still, we lost 24 Pikmin. Moment of silence for the Pikmin we have lost today. Okay, that's enough. Losing soldiers is something you never quite get used to, but it's our responsibility to go on, and go on we shall. Charlie. Alright, that was day 10. This was me playing Pikmin 3, everybody. See, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.